Anyway, we are the Funky Biscuit All-Stars with some help. Kenny Burkhart right here on the Hammond B3. Local legend. We're happy to have him here. Back there on the drums is Tom Regis, former keyboard player for the Funky Biscuit All-Stars. How about that? And he sold his keyboards and bought some drums, and that's it. And on bass is our drummer, Antony. I'm really the bass player, but I'm on guitar. My name is Mark, and this is Richie. We don't even know what's going on. What is going on? We're just going to play some music.
to get it straight. I don't believe, baby, you know you're my one. Thinking of my time. How could I ever lie? Guess you wonder how. Oh, don't take me out for fun. With me, I said, well, me, you're never gonna be number two, baby. Oh, no, you're gonna be my number one. Yeah, my number one. More medals. I've been down this road before. Now time, time, baby, you ain't never, never gonna see me no more. Well, I love you so, don't you know? I like the way you rock and roll. Yeah, I love you so much, and you know I love the way you rock and roll. Not when it's loving time, you reach deep down, touch my soul. So now, tell me, baby, why you treat me like the way you do? I said, tell me, baby, why you treat me like the way you do? One of these days, gonna be the death of you. I said,
I guess an original song.
You want to do the cats? Or you want to do
Sure.
You want to do that?
Why not?
All right, we're going to take some chances. I just heard this song. I just heard this on a commercial the other day for like the first time. A song you might remember.
F.
This is a song from our youth. I've never heard anyone play this live. In fact, let me tell you guys something about this song. I'm going to tell you a story about this song. This song right here. The guy who actually wrote and sang this song and made it famous was in my town. He was coming to the Westbury Music Fair. You guys remember the Westbury Music Fair? So it's like 1978 or 1979 or something, and I have the choice to make. So it's either go to my senior prom or go to a concert. And I was never much into school activities anyway.
Come on,
I didn't exactly fit in.
So
we decided to go to the concert, and I'm glad I did, because the next year when he came around, we were all going to go back to the concert, and he got into a car accident and actually died on the way to the show on the LIE. You know this song.
Let's just play it.
Like him, you know I'm gonna be like him.
And the cat's in the cradle with the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Willie came from college just the other day. So much like man, I just had to say. So I'm proud of you, can you sit for a while? Shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle with the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. Just the other day, said I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said I'd love to, Dad, if I could find the time. But my new job's a hassle and the kids with the flu. But it's sure nice talking to you. It's sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me you'd grown up just like me. My boy was just like me. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then.
Come on now, that's a great song, ain't it?
My friend once told me this joke about a Chinese restaurant based on that song. Has anybody heard it? The cat's in the kettle at the Peking moon. You know,
The cat's in the kettle. I love it. Well, you know, we started this gig, we did nothing but blues. And we get away from it every once in a while, but we never did much of this. We never did much acoustic blues, so we're going to do some music by the late, great Eddie Sunhouse. We got Antony on bass.
Took on out down the road.
When I got there, shivering on goddamn cooling ball, you know, I grabbed up my suitcase. Yeah, I took out that down the road. So throw my loving arms around you, and I didn't feel so bad till the good Lord sat me down. I didn't have a soul. Throw my loving arms around.
Cool stuff, huh?
How about Tom Regis on the drums, everybody?
So I laid myself down and started to dream. I dreamed I was in a Hollywood movie, that I was the star of the movie. Now this really blew my mind, to think that me, a noble, fair, long-haired, leaping gnome, should be the star of a Hollywood movie. But there I was taken to a place, the hall of the Mountain King, high on a mountaintop, yeah.
Do I take that girl? Do
steel, hot flames of fire roaring up against my back. She disappeared, but later on in one hand, she had an 8-track cassette. In the other, an 8-track cassette player. She poured the 8-track set into the 8-track cassette player. Raised it to her ear. And Ken, I think it sounded something like this. Track cassette again, but this time it was indeed a bottle of wine. She raised it to her lips, and just before she drank it, she said, this is how Pink Floyd started, so don't get me wrong. That was an unaccompanied buzz solo.
Like to go with me and see a movie now. With a spooky little girl like you.
A little spooky. Out of the closet. This guitar really doesn't officially belong to me, but it's on loan, and it is a 1977 Gibson ES-335, and a very good friend of ours came over to my house and says, you know what, I got this under my bed. Would you like to give it a couple of spins? So I'm sure he wants to remain anonymous, so thank you for letting me do that. All right.
Yeah, nice job. Yeah, for Mark. Man. Yeah. I love having another guitar player in the band.
Working on it.
I think you need to bring more guitars, though. Okay, we can do a little Isley Brothers song here. Anybody remember the Isley Brothers?
Oh, now I feel better. I feel at home. Cheers, and thank you guys for being here. Happy New Year. It's a crazy place we're living in, huh? Isn't it nice to come here and listen to some live music? Everybody's getting along, and it's a beautiful thing. It really is. Thank the Funky Biscuit for keeping it going, man. That's all I gotta say.
All right.
We all need it.
You can all sing on this one, too, if you want to. Because if you do, it counts for church, and you don't have to go on Sunday.
Working on out, working on out, ooh, working on out.
That just feels good, man.
Last time on earth, a little hole I've seen on. I'm so glad.
if I'm teaching. Yeah, preacher, just keep on preaching. Well, I said keep on turning, 'cause it won't be too long. Yeah. Well, I said love, yeah. Keep on loving while you're believers. Keep on.
Guys are enjoying what we're doing, because we sure are having a good time. We're gonna do one more song, and then we're all gonna come on back up here, we're gonna have David Julia join us, and we're gonna set up a lead mic for him and put him in the middle of the band, and he's gonna run us through a bunch of music. So we're gonna do one more song, and then we're gonna take a really short break, and we'll be right back. Give it up for Jeff in the back doing sound. If it sounds good to you, it sounds great on stage. Thank you, brother. And the staff here at the Funky Biscuit working their asses off. We hardly do any Jimi Hendrix, so we're gonna do a little hit Hendrix for you.
Around with another man. your woman down. We'll be right back.
y'all stick around.